The return to Siwa didn't go as smoothly as hoped, but at least it left me with a few leads. The ambush was led by a secret faction of the Wehrmacht, the Schutzvollstrecker, led by a man called Raubvogel. Most usefully, I've learned they have a base set up in the Reef Mountains in Morocco. I'm not sure what they're up to, but I'm going to find out. Somewhere in there, I'll learn how and when they plan to assassinate Churchill. I've stowed aboard a German transport truck to get me inside, but the way out won't be as easy. I should prepare for some close-quarter fights and specialize in anti-infantry traps. Where there's a base, there'll be narrow choke points. Perfect for trip mines. I should stay low and quiet. Thank you.
beest.
What's going on in here? These must be Ralph Vogel's quarters. Where is he?
Wer ist da? Lass den Quatsch!
Seht mal da drüben. Feindliches Feuer!
Bleiben. Alles in Ordnung. Nichts. Ja,
Leiche ist dran.
Sei vorsichtig!
This has had an upgrade.
Halte die Augen auf.
I can't leave this place standing.
Information bleibt. Geht euren Pflichten nach. Überprüft eure Waffen. Wachsam bleiben.